My name is Louis Bobiose, and I am on an enviable mission to find some of Ghana's greatest delicacies. From the least popular local joints to the most prestigious restaurants, we are about to take food to a whole new level. This is the Onga Food Tour, brought to you by Onga, Mama's Helping Hand. Yilelele!
Ghana, thank you for the amazing things you have been doing in the lives of many Ghanaians with the Onga Food Tour. My cousin and I have been watching the show on TV, and we see how you use cooking to bring smiles on the faces of many families and friends. We would be grateful if your team could join us to celebrate our aunt, who are those our local dishes, and have made it a point to transfer these local recipes to us so that we can also transfer them to our children when we grow up. Thank you so much, and we hope you honor our invitation.
The Onga Food Tour has traveled and traveled far. Today we're doing something special, something that will shock you, I'm sure. Two wonderful ladies have written to the Onga Food Tour saying they want us to come and celebrate their auntie. Why? Well, because she has been teaching them how to cook. She's been transferring knowledge when it comes to our traditional recipes to them. And they are so happy. They want us to come to their house, join them, cook, taste and eat, and you know, have an Onga moment. You know what? How we like it. Onga, we like to make sure that you are happy and also make sure that people like them are happy. So I'm going to join them, knock on that gate and find out if they are home. Hello.
Welcome.
Thank you. My name is Bobie. I'm with the Onga Food Tour. And we received a letter, a lovely letter from two ladies here, Fafa and Mercy. About coming to celebrate their auntie who is teaching them how to cook?
Yes.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Messi.
Nice to meet you. My name is Bobia, like I said. So we are here, like I said, to meet your auntie because she's been teaching you how to cook. So wherever she is, we'll love to meet her. Is she around?
Yeah, she's around.
Okay, so on Onga, we like to cook. So let's meet her and hopefully we can cook something, okay?
Okay, welcome.
It's Onga.
What does it do?
It's the key to delicious food.
Onga gives any dish such a great taste and unique flavor that every meal is a special treat.
Mm. Can I help?
Always when the food is ready.
Onga, Mama's Helping Hand. And now, introducing the 50-gram sachet, which gives you more.
It's a small town which is the capital of Kitu South Municipal, a district on the southeastern corner of the Volta region of Ghana near the Ghana-Togo border. The name Denu literally means by the palm knot.
So how far would you travel to enjoy stew made with Yevu Boma, Well, we on the Onga Food Tour, we have traveled 180 kilometers from Accra, 3 good hours to enjoy this and more. Welcome to the Onga Food Tour right here in Denu, proudly brought to you by Onga, Mama's Helping Hand, Yilelele. So we are here and we are trying to do something special. These young ladies, they wrote to Onga, the Onga Food Tour, saying, Onga, come into our home, meet our auntie. She will cook a meal that will surprise you. Auntie, please, what's your name?
Emanuela.
Emanuela, just that?
Yes.
Emanuela, I mean, now for boy, Emanuela now.
Auntie Kale.
Okay, Auntie Kale is here, Emanuela, I mean, you can call her that as well. And then the young ladies who are not smiling, why are you smiling? Smile for me, come on. What's your name?
Fafali.
Fafali, and then my lady here, what's your name?
Mercy.
Mercy and Fafali, they wrote to us, they wrote to Onga saying, come and taste the food of our auntie. So auntie, what are you going to cook for us today?
We are going to cook yevugboma.
Yevugboma.
And okra and spinach.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, I mean, like, is that your favorite meal? I mean, couldn't you cook anything else?
No, for here, this is our favorite food.
Oh, here in Denu?
Denu.
Okay, interesting. Well, I mean, the ladies here also say that they've been learning from you. You've been teaching them, and we thank you. Ladies, she's cooking yevugboma with akpele. What are you guys cooking?
I'm coming to prepare okra soup.
Okay, if you're ready, join us. This is the Onga Food Tour, proudly brought to you by Onga. Mama's Helping Hand. Yilelele.
Sido vacilo, se come también, que para gozar.
So you're welcome back. We are all the way away from Accra, about 181 kilometers, and we're doing the Onga Food Tour family competition. This old lady here, Mama Emma, is schooling these young ladies. So Mama, what exactly are we doing now?
You're going to steam the meat.
The meat, okay. So you're going to steam the meat. The ladies will also be doing something. What are you guys also doing?
I'm coming. I will give them some of the meat.
10 minutes. So you're going to add a little bit of salt to yours.
Yes. And the spices.
Which one do you want to use? I have the Onga 3 mix. I have the chicken. I have the shrimp. I have the classic.
I'll use the 3 mix.
The 3 mix. That's my favorite as well. But I mean, be reminded. I mean, if you're at home and you're using your Onga, the Onga spices have some sufficient or significant amount of salt in there. So use the spices first. And once you are done or close to finishing, I mean, your dish, you will taste it. And if there's no salt, then you add a little bit of it. But why are you using the Onga 3 mix? And I mean, is it because of the taste, the aroma?
The taste and the aroma.
Are you also using the Onga 3 mix? Okay, go ahead, pour it in. So mommy wants to use it to, you know, enhance the aroma and the taste. What about you? Why are you using the Onga 3 mix? Don't copy mommy. Go.
Garlic, onion, and ginger.
There you go. Garlic, onion, and we're clapping for you. Okay, so now, but I mean, I want to find out from the young ladies. I mean, how old are you? You're what, you're 20?
I'm 21.
You're 21 and she's 20?
Yes.
Okay. If someone wants to come to Denu, why should they come here? I mean, what's so exciting about Denu?
We have beach here.
Oh, you do?
Yes.
I mean, is it nice? Is it clean? Because some of the beaches in Ghana are very terrible. I mean, we have to admit it. Let's check on your meat. Let's find out how it's doing. So, mommy, when did you start teaching Mercy and Fafa how to cook?
At the age of 10 years.
10 years?
Yes.
Mommy, is your meat okay now?
No. Please give me the onion.
And I'm sure the ladies will want to copy and say they also want to add onions. Do you want to add onions?
They've already added it.
They've already added it. Okay. So I'm seeing you are gushy here. The ladies say they don't want to use it. I'm happy. I mean, what role would that gushy play in your meal? Is it the presentation? I mean, does it add something else to it?
Yeah, normally when you are cooking evugboma, you have to add agushi with it.
Lovely, beautiful.
You can use agushi for rice and stew.
Okay. Well, so currently Experience is winning the race right now as mommy has added some of her willy.
Yes.
Okay, I mean, you've added your willy. Is the meat ready now?
Yes, it is ready.
So what are we going to do now?
I'm going to start to prepare my stew.
All right, nice. So mommy, I'm seeing that your zomi is going in. All right, let's go. Let's see that beautifully poured in. So you're still watching the Onga Food Tour. Mommy is teaching us something.
The pepper.
No, don't touch it. Let me place your pepper.
And the tissue.
Let me get you some tissue. When you were in school, what were you doing apart from learning? I mean, were you doing any extracurricular activities?
I was running.
Hey, someone. You're running. I mean, what kind of, like, what, long distance, 100 meters?
100 meters, 2x400.
So mommy wants something. I'm just going to get that for her. You're still watching the Onga Food Tour. We are cooking. Mommy is preparing something delicious. The ladies are also challenging her. When we get back, we'll get into something. We are so close to Togo, you will not even believe it. Then we'll be talking about that. This is the Onga Food Tour, proudly brought to you by Onga, Mama's Helping Hand.
So the reactions are
Yes, people are really loving it. So what do you think? It's the same reaction everywhere. It's official. The food revolution is here. Cooks and households everywhere are scrambling for Onga shrimp cubes.
Are you there?
Onga, Mama's Helping Hand.
So if you're at home, you're still watching the Onga Food Tour. To my right, I have my Yevugboma, and then to my left, I have my Okro. The ladies are catching up with Mummy. Mummy, please, I'm here to help you. Like I said, the ladies are my friends, so there you go. Ladies, you can pick your Okro, whatever you want to do, you can pick it and continue. So before we went on the break, my lady here was telling me she was running. I have no idea what kind of running she was doing. But my question to you is, were you the type that was winning from the back or winning from the front? Talk to me. I mean, were you first, were you second, were you third?
Second.
I mean, why not first? Was there a
mommy,
point in time?
Mommy, take the first.
That's, mommy, you've already won. This race, you have already won. Okay.
We will challenge her.
Challenge her?
Yes.
I like that. Give me five. There we go. All right, there you go. That's the soda. Soda powder there. Okay, so we are still cooking. The ladies are making some progress. I'm seeing this. What's this, tuna?
Yes, tuna and salmon.
Tuna and salmon. Are you going to use that alone, or the ladies are also going to use some?
I'm going to use some, and they are going to use them.
So we're
going to
share.
Yes.
All right, no problem. So Auntie is not happy at all. The ladies here are challenging her, saying that she's not doing things right. So Auntie wants to switch it up. Auntie, what do you want to do now?
I want to use the cooking oil for my tea.
You don't want to use this anymore?
No.
Yeah, I mean, okay, no problem. Okay, so let's do that. If you can pour that out. Why are you laughing?
Obviously, we are with you. Mistake number one.
Okay, so there you go. You see it. The ladies are laughing at her, but Auntie, I'm sure, has something up her sleeve. Okay, so the ladies are going to add the spinach to their okra. So if you're home and you're wondering, what are we cooking here? Auntie Emma is cooking Yevugboma. The ladies here who wrote to us at Onga Food Tour, they are doing okra soup with their spinach. So, I mean, what do you have to say to Auntie? I mean, she's been teaching you how to cook for so many years.
And make her proud today.
Make her proud today. All right. Hopefully they do that. They want to make Auntie proud. I don't know. I mean, we are in Denu. Can you go to the market on any day, or you guys have market days?
We have market.
When is that?
Every four days
there's a market day?
Yes.
So what can I get? Can I get everything or just, you know, something?
Everything
you want.
So on market day, which happens every 4 days, these beautiful young ladies go out there to buy everything they want. From what, bobitaji to what? Can I get crabs?
Yes.
Crabs, shrimps, everything. Mm-hmm. And mommy, do you also go to the market yourself?
Yes.
I mean, I've never been, you know, to like a market day experience before. I mean, what's the atmosphere like?
The people come from other places.
Okay.
To the market.
Oh, so I mean, why don't they stay where they are and have their own market day and enjoy it? Why do they have to come to our Denu and, you know?
Oh, people are not plenty there.
Oh.
They are not plenty, they are just few.
Okay. I mean, so, what? Yeah, talk to me.
Yes, during the market day, the things are cheap. Some food products are cheap too.
Oh, okay.
That's why a lot of people come from different places to come and buy things from this place.
Okay. That's interesting. So, mommy, you put your onions in there. What do we do next?
Give me the pepper.
You want pepper?
Yes.
Pepper. Okay. Let me give you that. So the pepper is going in beautifully. Wherever you are, make sure that you teach the young ones how to cook, just like mommy has done. I mean, she spent years, 10 years for her, 11 years for her, teaching them how to cook and how to cook very, very well. Because these days, like we said, the young guys are not cooking, the young ladies are not cooking. But wherever you are, make sure you learn so that you cook your own food. You know what goes into it. When you go on the streets to buy, I mean, whatever, sometimes it's good. But sometimes you just don't know what's in the food. That is, so the ladies are, what are you doing? Talk to us. Oh, wow, it's looking beautiful. Mommy, what are we doing now?
We are going to add tomatoes, the raw tomatoes to the stew.
All right. Okay. So essentially from the start, I've been on mommy's side, but the ladies are also, you know, showing me something.
This thing looks beautiful.
So, I mean, is it almost ready? I mean, how many more minutes do we have to wait?
We need to add some fish and then some of the onga shrimp.
Okay. So you want to use the onga shrimp. So the tuna, there we go. Let me help you with that. With your tuna. And for those of you at home, if you're cooking and you're trying to enhance your taste and make sure that your kids enjoy, your husband, your family enjoys whatever you're cooking, I mean, add a little bit of onga. Like I'm helping these ladies here. I mean, add it nicely, beautifully. It would make sure that you get the best of taste so that when you eat, you have good dreams. Yeah. Essentially that. Okay, so is that okay for you? I see your memory. What are you talking about?
We are about to put some onion inside there.
Okay. So, I mean, for a lot of people watching at home, they will not know this. Denu is very close to Togo. So close to Togo that, I mean, if you're driving, it'll probably take you around, 20 minutes maximum to actually get there. My question is that, I mean, do you actually go to Togo, you know, very often yourself?
Yes.
How often?
Oh, every week.
Okay.
So we used to buy everything there.
Everything there?
Yes.
Mommy wants to use classic onga. Okay. I mean, is that all, or you want to use something else?
I'll use that.
Which one? There's a three mix.
Shrimp. Then the shrimp.
So you want to use the classic? You want to use the three mix and the shrimp? Hey, mommy, why? So you were telling me about the fact that Togo is so close by. For those of you who do not know, Togo is so close by. It's just about a 20-minute drive. Help you with that. There you go. I love doing this. I just love doing this. I mean, you guys want to do something. What do you guys want to do?
I want to have a taste of the soup.
Okay,
whether there's salty soup. Okay, for the soup.
Okay, let's taste. Yay! Chai. But I mean, really, it's not bad.
No, we have to add some little salt to it.
A little bit of salt. It's almost ready. It's looking really good. I'm really impressed with this young lady. You need a little shrimp as well. Just a little bit. Okay. So you need just a little bit. I mean, awesome. Beautiful. Your stew is also looking really good now. When is that gushi going in now? I mean, that's my question.
I'll add the meat before that gushi.
Oh, okay. Well, so the competition between the Yevugboma soup and the okra soup is going on. Now, mommy is about to add something. Mommy, what are you going to add for us?
I'm going to add my meat.
All right, so we're going to add the meat. So mommy is also making some progress. Very soon, we will be tasting. We'll be tasting to find out if the auntie here, who has mentored and taught these young ladies, will still be able to teach them a few things. Or if the young ladies will be able to surprise their auntie. Surprise her with a tasty okra soup. I can wait.
The pepper inside.
Okay. Let's put that in.
It's okay.
So for those of you who've been to maybe some public schools, usually we have something we call mental. Mental. I mean, do you guys do mental?
Yes.
You do mental. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to ask you, what is the essence of the pepper you put in right now? What's the essence? What do you hope to achieve?
Just to add some flavor to it.
Some flavor?
Yeah. A beautiful scent to it.
A beautiful smell, the aroma.
Yes.
So, okay, let me smell it right now. Let me just smell it. nice. It's coming along nicely. Okay, so now you put your wele and your meat in. What is the major thing? What next are we going to add?
I'm going to add the fish.
So, I mean, this is a family that essentially lives in two countries. Because every week, Auntie is in Togo. Every 2 weeks, the ladies here, Fafa and Mercy, are also in Togo. And I want to find out, I've not been to Togo in a lot of times. I've only been to Togo once in my life. So, what are the Togolese like? I mean, as a people, what are they like? How are we different from them?
The language that we speak.
Oh, I mean the language, obviously. Yes. Wow, mommy. I see mommy staring at the stew here. Looking really beautiful. And so, I mean, yeah, once again, you're still watching the Onga Food Tour. We're all the way in Denu, 181 kilometers, all the way from Accra. We're cooking. The Onga Food Tour moves around the country, cooking and tasting our delicious local cuisine. I mean, the local foods that we like to enjoy. Because, I mean, hey, we're doing a lot of intercontinental and international meals, but we need to bring back our local dishes, you know, and enjoy them, essentially. So as you can see, our Yevugboma is ready to get into Auntie's stew. Are we ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
I can wait. I mean, that's why I'm holding it. I want us to, you know, just, you know, start enjoying it. So there you have the Yevugboma.
Yes.
So once the ivuguma actually goes into it, then it's almost ready. And then the ladies would work on the akpene for us. So the competition is heated. Mommy feels that her soup will be best. Mommy, is yours going to be best?
Yes.
Is yours going to be best?
Yes.
Okay, so everyone believes that the soup will be the best tasting one. We would have to find out when we get back because we will be tasting. We'll be tasting and you'll be at home, you know, being a little jealous of us. This show is proudly brought to you by Onga, Mama's Helping Hand.
Mommy, can I help?
Can I also help?
What is this?
It's Onga.
What does it do?
It's the key to delicious food.
Onga gives any dish such a great taste and unique flavor that every meal is a special treat.
Mm. Can I help?
Always when the food is ready.
Onga, Mama's Helping Hand. And now, introducing the 50-gram sachet which gives you more.
So you know what time it is, I have my spoon, but before we get to tasting, I think on the Onga Food Tour, our message is simple to you. We should make sure that the older generation transfers our local dishes, our local cuisines, and especially the recipes to the younger generation so that they are not lost on us. Now, Mama, how significant is it for us to transfer our recipes to the younger generation?
Ma, mi jibe mi ade vuvu toto emu dadama because fifi aviwa opo nu okata oto vuvu ye opo nu wona okata ha o le different kwecho ohu agbo tabi fe ma jibe ma e ma fa fion le ko dani plus sube mi apo amochichi bem dada pe de vio pe emu dada tai ya mi da.
Okay, Ma. Akpe. So she's spoken. I'm about to dish it in taste. I mean, if you're home and you're watching, this is the Onga Food Tour, and we are about to taste, find out if the young ladies have learned anything from their auntie. This looks really good. Looks lovely. Ajay. There we go. Lovely. And then I'm going to take a little bit of yours. And just by the way, I'm very impressed with you guys as well. Okay, time to taste. Are you ready? All right, so I'm gonna go with mommy's first, and then I'll taste the ladies. Lovely. Wow. Yakpele. The texture of that clam against your soup, perfect. Perfecto. She has 10 over 10.
Thank you.
Time to move on to yours. Let me see. Wow. Now, thank you so much. Ma, on behalf of these young ladies, I want to say akpe. Thank you so much. They have learned very well from you. You have transferred knowledge. Now, for you young ladies, what do you have to say to auntie?
All that we want to tell her is that thank you for teaching us. Thank her for everything that she has been doing for us since our infancy.
Wow.
All that we want to tell her is we appreciate everything that she has done.
Oh, thank you so much. They appreciate it. Are you proud of them?
PCS, proud of them.
Auntie is proud of them. I'm also proud of them. They cooked an excellent soup, beautiful. Now, I'm going to enjoy this. I can't wait to dig in. My cameraman can also not wait to dig in. But you have been watching the Onga Food Tour right here in Deno, proudly brought to you by Onga, Mama's Helping Hand. Ilelele. Thank you.